A woman is in the Hamilton County Jail this afternoon for leading Ohio State Patrol troopers on a high-speed chase. This happened about 8:30 this morning on westbound I-275. The troopers attempted to stop her car for a traffic violation, and when the woman bolted, she reached speeds of about 120 miles per hour. Stop sticks were used, but they weren't of any use. The chase finally ended when she crashed into the garage door of the Sharonville Fire Department on Chester Road. No one was hurt. Cincinnati Bengal wide